Okay, so next one we're doing is called Menacing Twirl. This is for if somebody came up from behind you and like grab your belt and yank you back, all right? And actually, I remember growing up in school, this was a very common attack. You pull you, you lose your balance, and then that's someone can hit you, okay? So, if that's the case right here, the first thing you're gonna do is pull, I'm gonna go ahead and step back, and I'm gonna go ahead and hammer the groin. This comes up simply as a check. So as soon as they pull me, I hammer the groin. Then I make it, if you need to, you make an adjustment step. But basically, I'm gonna knock the arm off and leave it there as I palm strike the face. Okay, and then from right here, I'm gonna hook behind, and then I'm gonna wrap the arm. I pull them into my knee, I plant forward, I'm the back of the head, arm, move your right leg out of the way, and just throw them through, okay? So again, if we look at it from, actually from this position, sorry. So, here, turn hit, hook, knee, off balance. So last time, so as soon as they pull me, I settle my leg, right, I have to keep it, I hammer the arm, knock the arm off, I palm strike. So now, I hook the neck, wrap the arm nice and tight. I lean, I plant forwards, now they're off balance, back of the head, the arm, move, take them down. From here, you could add a follow-up, like a knee in the punch, or you just go and take off, okay? Menacing twirl.